few years from now, when everybody is using this device the same way they're using the air plunger,
and you still don't have a $500,000 check, and you have no upside to it. Wait, Eric, Lori, what if you don't have
you accept your offer, and you say, look, I'll take 3%.
I'm going to change the offer here. Eric, we call him the Undertaker, because he is where businesses go to die.
So not true, of course.
What Lori and I have just decided is we'll go on this together. $600,000 check. Not 500, $600,000 check.
Future.
He gets $600,000
to in the future.
He gets $600,000 to invest in any other great idea that he has. He has an opportunity to walk. You know, he has an opportunity to walk into your wife. Honey, yes, I'm successful. Look at this.
Cake is so weird.
In order for you to get a $600,000 check and have your true, you have to say yes right now.